You say it in simple terms, but it seems like it would be very difficult emotionally for the person who's being taken to that subconscious level. So how difficult is that process from going from A to B?
It is not as easy as 1, 2, 3, and
okay.
Yet it is easier than holding it in. Here's why. Because when memories are stored in our subconscious, they are like pictures.
Mm-hmm.